Yang Xinhai, also known as the Monster Killer, was a Chinese serial killer who terrorized the country between 1999 and 2003. He is believed to have killed at least 67 people, mostly women and children, using a variety of weapons to brutally bludgeon his victims to death. Yang was finally captured in 2003 and was executed the following year in February 2004. His reign of terror and extreme brutality shocked the nation and earned him a place in the annals of China's most infamous serial killers.